guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. How you guys are doing? Before I begin with my video, I would like to say that just keep smiling because it's precious. So my today's video is on how to style white denim jeans. The jeans is really different and very cool. So I'm gonna show you how it can be clubbed with three different styles of tops, which are in different fabric, different colors, different styles. So I'm really excited to share with you guys my three different styles of tops. So without any further ado, let's get started.
So yeah guys, here I have with me this tote bag to complement my outfit, and of course this white denim distressed jeans, as is shown to you, has a flared bottom, is clubbed with my peplum top. So what are peplum tops, friends? These tops actually have a slight gathering near the waistline, and that's what makes these tops really different. Here it also has an understated balloon sleeve look. If you notice it carefully, the sleeves are not too inflated, and the neckline, as I usually prefer, is broad with a slight fall towards the cleavage. I've also created a nice color contrast using my mustard yellow wedge heels. Wedge heels are absolutely comfy, no, and can be worn on a daily basis. So I've created this look specially for my college going girls, who can also create similar style statement. Wait, I'm adjusting my silver toned neck piece for my second outfit. So here is my shirt, friends. I'm more into casual shirts than formal ones. And the reason why I picked it up is because of its color, primarily because it's very, you know, spring season friendly color and comes with a tie knot. It is a crop short, which I think it's easily, you know, visible, and the fabric is little see-through, hence it is attached to a spaghetti. The cuff sleeves and collar are very regular, but I still believe it's one of a kind and is good to go for a daytime party look. So last but not the least guys, straight away from my wardrobe, I have picked up the steel colored top to club with my white jeans. The USP of this top, friends, for me was its bell sleeves, which are quite different, and of course it has a running fabric which can be used in the form of a tying knot and can take your style quotient a notch higher. So the reason behind creating all these three looks for you, friends, was to help you, you know, was to fuel your imagination and to make you believe that that you can still look good while wearing your regular outfits. You don't have to pick up any revealing clothing to be able to look sexy and fashionable. You just need to be particular about what you're wearing. If it is different and is lending grace to your personality, then nothing like it. You're always good.
So yeah guys, those were my three different styles of top. I hope you liked my all three looks on white denim jeans. One with the peplum top, the other one in a shirt, and the third one in a flared top. I hope you liked it. So if you did, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also hit the bell icon so that you get notified every time I upload a video. I just keep saying this all the time in all my videos, because I really need it. I really need your support. So please, please, please keep loving me. Thank you so much. I'll see you in the next video. Thank you. Bye-bye.